In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a scale-up bounce in After Effects without expressions. Begin by selecting the Type tool and add your text. Then make any adjustments needed to the font in the character window and align the text horizontally and vertically to move it to the center of the composition. Then switch back to the Selection tool, expand the settings of the text, click the Animate button, select Position, then click the Add button, Property, Scale, Add button, Property, Opacity. Now let's set the starting values for the animation, and for position we're going to increase the second position value to move the text down, and this value will vary based on the font size, and in my example the font size is set to 200 pixels, so I'm going to set second position value to 200 pixels to move the text down. Then scale, set to 0, and opacity also 0. Then expand range selector 1, and create a keyframe for offset by clicking on a stopwatch icon, and set the value to -100% at the beginning of the layer, and go 1 second forward, and set the value to +100%. Then expand advanced, scroll down, and set shape to be ramp up, then set ease height to 50 and ease low to 50%. Now we're going to select the animator 1 and press Ctrl D to duplicate it, then scroll down and expand animator 2, then open range selector, then select these two keyframes and move them 10 frames forward. And by the way, I've set my composition to be 60 frames per second for extra smoothness. Now let's make adjustments to the animator 2 properties, and for position we're going to set it to a negative value, and that value needs to be half of the value what we have in the animator 1. So here we had 200, so we need to set it to -100. Then scale, set it to 150%, then select opacity and press delete to delete it. Then scroll all the way up and enable motion blur. If you don't see these settings, click toggle switches and modes, and then check this icon to add motion blur to the text to make everything nice and smooth. And there's a smooth bounce animation.